Let's squeeze this one.
Welcome to the Fizzy Show.
Ooh, it looks like Miss Hands is ready to make lunch.
And that's my lunchbox.
Phoebe, would you like a special lunch today?
Roar, roar, roar! Yes, I want a dinosaur lunch!
Miss Hands, can you make Phoebe a dinosaur lunch?
Yes, I can.
Woohoo!
But, exactly how are you going to do that?
I'm going to make dinosaur sandwiches.
Whoa!
Dinosaur watermelon.
No way!
Dinosaur gummies for dessert.
Ooh, I love that!
I have a dinosaur ice pack.
Awesome sauce!
And we're going to customize your lunchbox. I want you to help me pick out some stickers.
Oh, cool. Are they dinosaur stickers?
Nope. They're different kinds of food.
Oh, I see pizza and cookies.
That's right. There's even eggs and water and strawberries and noodles and cotton candy. Boba tea. Ooh, that's a hot pepper. Looks like we have some silly cookies in here. A churro, some chicken nuggets, a donut, a tropical drink. Oh, Phoebe.
I picked out three. Cotton candy.
Okay.
A frosted cookie.
Okay, I'll put that right here.
And a donut.
Okay, I'll put those on your lunchbox and I'll start making your dino lunch.
Woohoo!
So cotton candy is going right here. Frosted cookie is going right here. And the donut, dripping with frosting, is going right over here. Now, let's make this dino lunch. Let's start with peanut butter and jelly sandwiches. First, the peanut butter. I'm going to put peanut butter just in the middle part of the sandwich, and you'll see why in a second. Time for some jelly. And just like the peanut butter, I'm putting jelly just in the middle of this sandwich. Here comes the super fun part. So I put this piece right on top of this piece. I'm taking this small dinosaur and pushing it down to seal the two pieces of bread together. And then I take a big dinosaur, put it over the little one, and cut the bread. Pull all these little pieces off. And let's check out our dino sandwich. Awesome! We have a peanut butter and jelly dinosaur sandwich! But it needs an eyeball. I have edible decorating pens. I'm going to give this dinosaur a little purple eye and see if I can make him smile. Now we have a little smiling dinosaur. Okay, little dinosaur, we're going to put you in the lunchbox just like that. Let's make dinosaur watermelon. I need to cut a slice of my watermelon. And kids, never try this at home. Always have a parent help when you're using a knife. I'm going to use this sandwich cutter to make dinosaurs. Okay, let's pop out our little dinosaurs. Amazing, we have two watermelon dinosaurs. We'll put these in the lunchbox too. Time for some cucumbers. I'm going to take out the seeds using this little dinosaur. Look, the seeds made little tiny dinosaurs. And now we have cucumbers with dinosaur holes in them. And I'll put these in this part of the lunchbox. These aren't dinosaurs, but they sure are delicious. I have some little bunny crackers that will go in this section. And now it's time for dinosaur gummy dessert. And to add a little more fun, we're going to use these little picks to eat dessert, cucumbers, and even the watermelon. There's also a fork back here in case Phoebe wants to use that.
This is awesome! Thank you, Miss Hands!
You're welcome, Phoebe.
I also need a water bottle and a lunchbox to carry this in.
I got you covered, Phoebe.
Oh, yay!
I have this water bottle with a little cute cupcake on it for you. And a dinosaur lunch bag to put your lunchbox in. We'll just slide it right in here and zip it up. And you're ready to have your dinosaur lunch. Fizzy, Phoebe, there's something I want to show you.
What? Dinosaurs?
That's right. We have some dinosaurs trapped in ice.
Oh, no.
But I have a special way to get them out.
Ooh, let's see, let's see.
So under these cups, there are dinosaurs trapped in ice. Come on out, dinosaurs. Come on out. I have hot water right here, and I'm going to try to melt the ice using these droppers.
Well, that doesn't sound too difficult.
Well, the only thing is, Fizzy.
Yeah, what is it?
I need to avoid that guy.
Whoa! Oh-hoo! Good luck, Miss Hands! Ah!
Whoa, dragon. Be a good dragon. I'm gonna load my dropper up with water and start dripping it on the ice. I think it's starting to work. No, don't go near the dragon! Ah! Ah! I see some little dinosaur feet. Ooh, that's some cold ice. Let me keep pouring this on there. And save our dinosaurs! If we can just get this ice to crack all the way around, we can get everyone out. Almost there! Come on, ice! Come on, ice! Crack! Ooh, I have a cold hand. Oh, no! Please be good. No! No, please be good. I almost have the dinosaurs out. No! There's ice around their necks. I need to... Ah! Help them! You behave back there. Let me melt away this ice right here. And I think to finally set them free, I'm gonna dump a bunch of hot water on the ice. And now, break them free! Okay, I'm putting away my blue dropper. Hey, that matched the... Whoa, blue ice. And I'm going to get out... A T-Rex! Oh, maybe he likes the T-Rex. Whoa, the yellow ice just dropped. Here we go, another T-Rex. This one is orange. And our last dinosaur is out. But we still have two more chunks of ice. And one cranky dragon. I'll use the green dropper on the green ice. I'm gonna work really quickly and try to get all of these dinosaurs out of the ice. Looks like we need more water. More water. They're almost out. We got out this pterodactyl. Yes, we got out another dinosaur. Little dinosaur, you are free. I'll use the yellow dropper on the yellow ice. Okay, time for lots of water on this ice. I see little dinosaur feet. Come on out, little dinosaur. Come on out. You're free. And we got another dinosaur out. Last dinosaur, you're out of there.
Woohoo! Way to save all the dinosaurs, Miss Hands. Let's take a close look at them.
Yes, Phoebe, what is it?
Let's play with these dinosaurs!
Okay, Phoebe. Let's squeeze this one! And squeeze it again! And we can roll this one back and let it go! There it goes again! And let's give this one a big squeeze! And a squish! Whoa, so much fun! Okay, Phoebe, what should we pack for your lunch?
Oh, I have no idea what kind of lunch I want.
Oh, I think I have an idea of what kind of lunch you want.
What is it, Fizzy?
Huh, it's time for a little Fizzy magic. Fizzy, Wizzy, Bubbizzy, Bop!
Dinosaur! It's a dinosaur lunchbox! This is so...
And Phoebe, we have a food surprise for you.
What is it? What is it?
Oh, I'll show you, but first, let's decorate your lunchbox.
Oh, I cannot wait!
So this is a lunch bag that our lunchbox goes inside of. Look at this dinosaur with his big teeth. We want to keep Phoebe's lunch cold, so we'll put this dinosaur ice pack in there. In it goes! So before we pack this lunch, let's put some stickers on here. Hey, Phoebe.
Yes?
What kind of stickers would you like on your lunchbox?
Pizza, Hello Kitty, corn, French fries, and a little doggy, maybe a pug.
Okay, Phoebe, I can do that.
Awesome sauce.
So Phoebe wanted pizza on her lunchbox. Let's go ahead and put this on there. Right in the middle. Looks like it's pepperoni pizza. She also wanted Hello Kitty. This little Hello Kitty is holding a strawberry. Let's put Hello Kitty right down here. She also wanted corn. Look at this cute little ear of corn. Let's go ahead and put it on the lunchbox. Right over here. Phoebe also wanted a pug. This looks like it's a super pug flying in the air. And this super pug is going right here on the lunchbox. Do you remember what other kind of food Phoebe wanted? It was French fries. Let's go ahead and put these French fries on her lunchbox right over here. There, that looks super fun. Now, it's time for some food. What should we put in this lunchbox?
Oh, I have a really, really good big surprise for this lunch.
Okay, Fizzy. Let's see that Fizzy magic.
Fizzy! Whizzy! Bobizzy! Bop!
Whoa! Wow, Fizzy, thanks!
Yeah, no problem. I gave you dinosaur nuggets, trees, and grass.
What?
Miss Hands, give us a hand!
Okay, I'm happy to help. Whoa, what happened to my fingers? Must have been some Fizzy magic. So Fizzy says we have trees and grass. Let me show you what he's talking about. First, we're going to take our dinosaur nuggets and use edible markers, put little faces on them. We'll just add an eye right here and a smile. Again, just a little eye right here and a smile. And on this other T-Rex, we'll make the eye and a smile. For the grass, I have kiwi fruit. We can put it just like this and make grass below the dinosaur feet. And then we'll spread them out just a little bit so we can add the trees. Broccoli trees. It looks like these dinos are walking in the forest.
That is so much fun! Now, let's put it in my lunchbox.
Okay, Phoebe. We'll take our dinosaurs and put them in here. And we can add our broccoli trees up top here. And we'll put our kiwi over here.
Was it my imagination or did I see an egg too?
Yes, Phoebe, I know how you love hard-boiled eggs.
Ooh, are we going to turn it into a dinosaur egg?
Yes, we are, Phoebe. We'll use our edible markers to make spots on our dinosaur egg. First, we'll use green and make a couple spots on here. And now we can use blue and make some spots on here. Let's add a few red spots. Now some purple spots. And a couple black spots. There! Now we have our colorful dinosaur egg. And we can put it in our lunch.
Is it time for dino desserts?
That's right, Phoebe. We have some fun desserts for you.
I can't wait to see.
We have sour dinosaur gummies. Look, this one looks red and green, pink and yellow, and orange and green. Roar! And they're going in the lunch. Oh no, one fell on a dino nugget. And we have this.
Wait, that looks like a teeny tiny little can. Maybe, oh wait, it says cola. What?
No, it's not actual cola. It's actually little fizzy candies.
Oh, I love it. Thank you.
Let's put that in here. And now that Phoebe's lunch is made, We can put the fun top on it and put it in her lunch bag. And now she's ready to take her lunch to school.
This has been so, so much fun making a dinosaur lunch. Woo, Fizzy! I see a goat, a dinosaur, a capybara, and a puppy dog. What's going on?
Phoebe, I have a special surprise for you today.
What is it? What is it?
We're making an animal-themed lunch for you.
Oh, I cannot wait!
Fizzy, Wizzy, Bubbizzy, Bop!
Wow, Fizzy, I see my lunchbox. But what are these things right here?
They're to make fun animal shapes with our sandwich, vegetables, and snacks. Miss Hands, give us a hand!
Hi, everyone. It's me, Miss Hands. And today we are making an animal-themed lunch. Look, we can use these to make a kitty cat and a duck sandwich, a pig and a bear sandwich. We have a bone and a paw to make fun shapes. And we even have these little forks we can put in the snacks. And we have a few more surprises.
Well, what are the other surprises, Miss Hands?
We have some fun snacks coming up, and we have stickers to decorate Phoebe's lunchbox. We have food like this watermelon. It's okay. A beautiful flower. A sweet little heart. A polar bear. We need this for this animal-themed lunch. A crown. A beautiful leaf. Elephants. And they glow in the dark. We'll check that out later. Let's put them on the lunch, too. A big chick. Chirp, 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 chirp. We can put that on the lunch. A jellyfish. That can go on there. A dog riding a bicycle. Maybe we can fit that on there. Super pug. Maybe that can go on there. Pugkin spice. A hot dog. Here's a dog wearing a lobster costume. A cute little corgi wearing a bow tie.
Wait a minute!
What is it, Fizzy?
I think we have too many stickers. They're not gonna all fit on there.
Fizzy, you're right. Okay, let's pick our favorites.
Oh, this is going to be tough. I love the doggy. Dressed like a lobster. Okay. The hot dog. That's hilarious. Pugkin spice. Oh, the jellyfish, the jellyfish. This big chick. Dog on the bicycle. And I think we need some food. So let's add this watermelon.
Okay, Phoebe. I'm going to see if they can all fit. Let's start with the big chick and put it right in the center of your lunchbox. Woof! It barely fit. It's so big. Let's take our pugkin spice. Put it right over here, and I think the jellyfish can go right next to it. Perfect! Watermelon's up next. We'll put it right in the center here. That's a big sticker. Hot dog next. Right over here. And our dog riding a bicycle. We'll go right over here. That looks so fun!
Now it's time to make the sandwich!
Yes, let's go ahead and take off the top of your lunchbox. And we need to fill it up. We need 2 pieces of bread. And we'll put peanut butter and jelly on them. First, the peanut butter. And now the jelly. It's strawberry jelly. Okay, we put the 2 pieces together, just like this. And now we can make animal shapes. I'm going to press this in here. Really, really hard. Press our duck in here. Press in the pig. And let's see if there's room for our bear. Okay, we have all of our shapes pressed into the sandwich. Okay, let's look at our little kitty cat shape. Aw, look how adorable it is. It turned out really great. And now let's see this little bear. There's our little bear face. It has some jelly on it. Time for our duck. Oh, our little duck is so cute. And time for our pig. There's the little piggy. We'll put all of our little sandwiches in our lunchbox. Up next, we have watermelon. Never use a knife and let an adult help you if you want to cut something. We can use these little cookie cutters and make shapes. Look, I made a little dog bone. We'll put that in the lunch. I can use this shape and make a little paw. I can even use this and make a tiny little dinosaur shape. I'm gonna make a bunch more of the bones and the paws. And we'll put all of these in the lunchbox. Let's put our little elephant in our watermelon. We can add a little frog to the watermelon. And now I have a cucumber. I'm going to slice it. And now I can take this same bone shape and press it right in here. And now I have a bone cucumber for our lunch. And I have this bone shape too. I can take this carrot, put my cookie cutter in there. And now I have the perfect size bone to go into my cucumber. How fun is that? So that's going in our lunch. And now I can take this cucumber and this paw, cut out a little paw print. There's the paw right there. Put it in the lunch. And now I have a carrot. I'm gonna make the same shape. And let's go ahead and put this carrot in here. And now we have a little paw inside of our cucumber. And roar! I'll put this little lion in our cucumbers. I also have this super fun snack that's shaped like paws. We can put the paws in here. We also have goldfish. Fish are animals too. Look at all the different colors of the goldfish. I see green, I see orange, and I see yellow. And they're going in the lunch. And for dessert, we have some gummies. These gummies are shaped like little bunnies. They're gummy bunnies, and they're going in the lunch too. Time to close up our lunch.
Wait a minute, wait a minute. We forgot one of the stickers.
Oh, Phoebe, I think we did.
Do you guys remember which sticker it is? It's the dog dressed like a lobster.
It's so cute, Phoebe, but we don't really have any room left. Let's save this for your next lunch.
Oh, that sounds good. Is this all going in that dinosaur lunch bag?
Yes, it is, and there's one more surprise. Roar, roar, roar.
Oh, it's a dinosaur ice pack.
That's right. It'll keep everything nice and cold.
This has been so much fun making my lunch.
Yeah, it's always fun when we're cooking with Fizzy. I hope you guys enjoyed watching, and I hope you have a fizzy fantastic day.
And we will
see you